And that's just the beginning, Senator. True, there are those who think me mad, but I ask you, would a madman plan to have the island dynamited into the shape of his own glorious head? Would a madman publicly announce a master plan for U.S.-funded total global domination? Would a madman come up with a different victory dance for every country he conquers? Canada. Swaziland. Boise.
Duckman, despite a weak spot for the Canada dance, I hereby resign as Secretary of State. No decent person can stand by while you trample the people and principles of an entire nation. Also, they ran out of those little miniature hot dogs.